comes the Karina in the back of his head. Here he goes. I've gotten to see all three, I think. There it goes. Oh my God. It comes out of the back of its head. So this is its molt. Is my head in the way? Bye-bye, little caterpillar. Bye-bye. Very many people get to see this, you know. It's actually would have been a better angle over here because you could actually see the green coming, but you know. See, there's its head up at the top, and then its head will pop off. And keep it going for a while because then it twirls up and it gets up into more of this shape. There goes the head. No, you didn't make the dinner show. Looks like part of its butt falls off too. No, it can't fall off. No, part of its butt does fall off. Its butt does fall off. So it knit that little tiny piece of silk there. It's part of its foot. It's one foot, I guess. I don't have to keep this covered anymore.